2021 was the year of cryptocurrencies, yet 2022 might be even better. With these digital assets gradually finding their way into the mainstream, garnering widespread adoption, investors in this asset class continue to predict significant gains for their favorite cryptocurrencies. As such, XRP enthusiasts believe that their favorite cryptocurrency still has a couple of obstacles to surmount before it could retest the $1.25 resistance, just as we anticipate a massive pump for this coin in the next few weeks. Thanks for watching Make Money Online. If you haven't already, consider hitting that subscribe button and turning on post notifications. We also have a crypto Discord group where we give out calls for our favorite altcoins, and you can also win special rewards for inviting your friends into the group. Links for that are in the description, and we'll be right back after this.
GSX is an unprecedented financial asset that combines the best elements of a traditional investment with the backing of a stablecoin and the use cases of many of the largest decentralized currencies like XRP.
If we can remember, a while ago during the launch of the pioneer cryptocurrency Bitcoin, these billionaires, venture capitalists, hedge funders, banks, financial institutions, and government entities all maintained a distance from the emerging asset class. Whereas some had even likened this new world currency to the dot-com and the internet bubble, while others have gone ahead to deem it a fad. However, in the midst of all that, the year 2021 brought a new shine into the asset class, as a lot has changed drastically since that time. We've all witnessed the advent of some significant events from 2021 that were entailed all thanks to the launch of the Web3, an idea for a new iteration of the World Wide Web that incorporates decentralization based on blockchains, according to Google's Wikipedia. In this new era where we have the central banks, who also happen to be the most threatened entities by this neoteric asset class, such as JP Morgan and Chase, Goldman Sachs, Bank of America, BlackRock, and even the International Monetary Fund and the World Bank, most of whom were some of the most prominent Bitcoin critics, all having a definite change of stance as they're looking to go into the digital asset space one way or another. These leading traditional financial stakeholders have started offering and investing in various Bitcoin and crypto affiliate products and services, whether through a direct effort or by a partnership with crypto-related firms. Even though regulatory inconsistencies still abound across the globe regarding this asset class, crypto enthusiasts still find their way around. The resilience of one particular group of crypto proponents resonates throughout the industry. Market participants continue to commend members of the XRP community who have remained steadfast despite the ongoing lawsuit against Ripple. Following that train of thought, the most recent trend on the XRP chart is one which has these XRP enthusiasts looking to see the price of their favorite crypto crossing and closing above the most substantial level within the Ichimoku Kenko Hyo system. Judging from Bitcoin and Ethereum's December Ichimoku cloud analysis, the Senku Span B happens to be the top of that same cloud as well. Senku Span B, which happens to be situated at the bottom of the cloud, has a resistance multiplied by how long it spends at a particular price level. The more extended Senku Span B is flat, the more powerful it becomes. On the XRP chart, the Senku Span B could be found just below the dollar critical psychological resistance level at exactly 97 cents. So with that, both the bulls and the bears expect a hubbub should XRP price move upwards towards the Senku Span B around that price range. Because at this point, it's almost impossible for XRP price to test Senku Span B once and then close above it. As such, it's more likely that participants will become frustrated with the way XRP price action performs throughout January. But beyond that, XRP presents the potential to go up in the coming weeks. Given the direness of the situation, with the Ichimoku cloud being the worst position an instrument can be placed for predictions, this cloud represents whipsaws, volatility, indecision, and misery, just as seen in the past. This is why analysts always try to employ its usage. However, since we're already here, looking at the charts, within the Ichimoku Kenko Hyo system, inside the cloud is the first hurdle XRP's price must move above the daily Tenkan Sen and Kiju Sen at 89 cents. Above that, the price of XRP is also expected to cross and close above the most substantial level within the Ichimoku Kenko Hyo system, the Senku Span B, remember that. Therefore, an explicit close at price levels above or around the 97 cents mark is likely to trigger this coin's price towards reaching more extraordinary highs above the dollar and further on to a move to test the next critical resistance level at $1.25. Since any close at or below 78 cents would likely set a new sellout record, depicting a significant collapse towards the 50 cents margin. Although XRP price has technical roadblocks ahead, more bullish signs abound as this digital asset presents an ample opportunity for its investors at its current trading price of 83 cents at the time of recording this video. Heading over to the charts again, we could see that the bearish bias still lingers as it remains even more substantial, with higher expectations that it should be losing its potency by the day as we approach the set period for XRP's price boom. In the meantime, XRP took a pretty steep nosedive right around here, which happened about 3 to 6 weeks ago. And if we're to go from the high that we had back in December 23rd to where we are now, we've had an almost 20% drop in price. So even as this coin trades below the dollar price level, the 90 cents, down to the 80 cents range and flirting with, showing signs of going even below, and down towards the 70 cents level, nonetheless, a 100% Fib expansion conveniently places the daily chart at some support zone, between 79.5 cents level and the 82 cents level. Now that's where the everyday kitchen's at, so try not to miss that out. If we take an in-depth look at the daily chart, we could see a persistent resistance at the dollar mark, so strong that it's hard to deny. The rejection as seen up here is not really a surprise at this point, and given the relative strength index is currently in a bear market, even as that indicator showed up to those overbought levels, firstly at 55 and then at 65, we saw a significant retracement occur right at that spot, which brings us to the topic of the composite index, creating a pretty steep drop here. However, investors are expected to tread carefully during these times as numerous hidden bullish divergences are brewing on the horizon on that chart between the candlestick chart and the composite index. So we could see XRP experience its first high or low, which is expected to develop on the daily chart rather than on the weekly chart. Essentially, if you scout around that chart, you'd find that there are just about a ton of resistances above the 97 cents mark, which is right under the dollar psychological level. But on the overall outlook, XRP remains in a bullish market on the weekly relative strength index, and you have the composite index also in play, as it's also coming out of these extreme lows to approach a bullish cross above both its averages with that slope. So if you are an XRP bull, I only see a long option here developing, and not a time to panic, but one to buy in, just as we have to break out above this prior neckline on the point and figure chart here, an inverse head and shoulders angle came down to it. XRP is currently looking to test that angle, as the impending pull pattern setup in the point and figure analysis indicates the chart's entry into the three-box reversal, which will be a pretty common trend across many cryptos today. But the axis here for XRP will be a hypothetical entry to be registered at 87 cents and stop at 83 cents. At the same time, the target is pegged between the $1.10 to the $1.20 cent zone. So experts predict that the maximum upside potential here might be limited to that $1.10 to $1.20 zone or somewhere around there, as the downside risk should be limited to the 80 cents level. Despite some intense selling pressure that transpired during the final days of 2021, the price of XRP has maintained a solid threshold, as it's now predicted to soar higher. Right now, the bulls are patiently waiting for the traversal of two significant milestones, for some precise moves above these two key resistance zones that, when successfully crossed, will likely push the price of XRP to its prior all-time highs. Thank you for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to subscribe if you haven't already, and don't forget to turn on bell notifications. Also, make sure you check out the GSX competition for your chance to win big. Links are below. If you have any questions, drop us a comment. We'll see you next time. Perfect. That's how it goes. Hollywood perfect.